Merry Christmas and happy holidays to all of you enjoying the parade from Disney World in Florida. Christmas is a time to be with family, friends, and loved ones, a time for reunions, celebrations, and memories, a time of year that brings people closer and a season that brings us together as families and communities to share in the joy of the season.
Let's make 1995 the year when all of us work harder to bring the American family closer together. Let's carry the hope, joy, and goodwill of Christmas with us throughout the coming year.
May your new year be blessed with health, happiness, and peace. In the meantime, enjoy the parade, and Merry Christmas, everybody.
Christmas, everybody!
Merry Christmas,
Merry Christmas.
Oh. Golly, Minnie, I'm so excited! The big parade's about to begin!
Gorge, Mickey, it's starting to snow!
Oh, huh? But this is Florida! Now what will we do?
Aw, don't worry, Minnie! There's just got to be an explanation!
Huh? Look, Donald's up in a tree!
Merry Christmas, everybody!
And welcome to the show!
It's Christmas time here at Walt Disney World in Florida, where folks are arriving from every corner of the world for Disney's biggest Christmas holiday celebration ever. To you live from the Walt Disney World Resort in Florida. It's the Emmy Award-winning Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade with two fabulous parades this year. From the Magic Kingdom, it's Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Parade. And from Disneyland in California, the fabulous new Lion King Celebration. With your hosts, Joan London, Regis Philbin, and from Disneyland, Home Improvement's Jonathan Taylor Thomas. Along with special guests, skating sensation and silver medalist Nancy Kerrigan, All-American girl Margaret Cho, Mickey, Minnie, and the whole Disney gang. Share the thrills and chills as Margaret Cho checks out the Twilight Zone Tower of Terror. Get a sneak preview of Disney's newest animated feature, Pocahontas. Meet the stars as part of the celebrity excitement at the grand opening of Planet Hollywood. Come face to face with an extra terror-estrial as Regis discovers a whole new Tomorrowland. Come along for the fun as we check out Epcot 95's newest attraction, Honey, I Shrunk the Audience. Celebrate a tuba Christmas with the largest gathering of tuba players ever. Catch up with Jonathan Taylor Thomas in Disneyland's newest attraction, the Indiana Jones Adventure. And now, let's go down to Main Street for all the fun and excitement of the Very Merry Christmas Parade.
Climb down the chimney to run the brightest string of lights I've ever seen. Slice up the fruitcake. It's time we hung some tinsel.
Magical kingdom of them all in the 1994 Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade. Hi, I'm Joan London.
And I'm Regis Philbin, and we're your co-hosts for this wonderful annual event coming to you from the spectacular Walt Disney World Resort.
And if you need a little Christmas, this is definitely the place to be.
Guaranteed, so get the family together.
And get ready for the most incredible Christmas parade ever.
Okay, are we all ready? Let's have a parade.
All right.
Come on.
Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade. Brought to you by Jif for more fresh roasted peanut taste and aroma. Choosy moms choose Jif. And JCPenney, doing it right. And Johnson & Johnson, where quality products have been a tradition for generations.
All too soon, there'll be ballet lessons and boys at the front door. But for now, just Johnson's baby hurt with Johnson's baby shampoo. Clinically proven as gentle to her eyes as pure water and the number one choice of hospitals. The ways of the world can wait. Now, while you can, protect them, shelter them, Johnson's baby them.
Guess which reduced fat peanut spread more people love? A.
It's okay.
B.
It's not bad.
Or C.
Wow, this tastes great.
Introducing reduced fat Jif with 25% less fat.
Mmm.
Finally, a reduced fat peanut spread with more fresh roasted peanut taste. Fact is, moms prefer Jif's taste over both of the others. New reduced fat Jif, a delicious new choice for choosy moms.
You sure this is reduced fat?
You can always tell who's in JCPenney's Hunt Club by their special handshakes, daily rituals, and secret passwords. You see, people in JCPenney's Hunt Club adhere to a casual, classic dress code, wear unique insignias, and proclaim value as a motto. So, if you want to get into Hunt Club, well, you'll need to stop by our headquarters and learn our club song.
JCPenney, doing it right.
America, you've been going crazy with your cream of wheat. You started adding berries, and it tasted so great, you went bananas. You've really been trying it all. So now we're giving you a whole new way to stir up the fun. Apple Granola Crunch Mix-Ins.
Wow.
With separate packets of granola so you can mix in a delicious crunch.
Cream of wheat mix-ins!
It's already causing quite a stir.
We are in Orlando, Florida, live on Christmas morning. And welcome back, everyone. We are live at the Magic Kingdom with the 1994 Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade. My friend Reege is down there on Main Street, busy saying hello to our very happy and very excited Christmas crowd this morning. They've been lining the streets since 7:30 this morning. He's going to join me a little later. But listen, besides today's spectacular parade, there is so much more for you to see. We are going to see the all-new Tomorrowland for an encounter with an awesome alien. You'll be meeting superstars Sylvester Stallone, Demi Moore, Bruce Willis, and Arnold Schwarzenegger at the premiere of Walt Disney World's Planet Hollywood. And then we'll be traveling out to Disneyland in California for the dazzling new Lion King Parade, plus a sneak preview of an amazing new thrill ride, the Indiana Jones Adventure. And before our Very Merry Christmas Parade gets underway, let's check in with that all-American girl, Margaret Cho, at the Disney MGM Studios, and from Home Improvement, Jonathan Taylor Thomas, out in Disneyland. Merry Christmas, Margaret.
MGM Studios, and we are getting set to have a great time here today, right? Yeah. We'll visit the Tower of Terror, get to see ice skating super terrific Nancy Kerrigan, yeah, and get to party with me, yours truly, Margaret Cho.
Thomas, and I'll be your host here from Disneyland. We got the Lion King celebration and the new Indiana Jones adventure all ready to go. So, from sunny Southern California,
ho, ho, ho!
All right. Thanks very much for the preview, Jonathan. We got a terrific holiday crowd out here on Main Street, and they can't wait for this parade to begin. Everybody anxious to see their favorite Disney characters. Mickey Mouse, Cinderella, Snow White. Look at this kid right here. I love his hat. This kid was made for this hat right here. All right, before the parade gets underway, I'm on special assignment. Remember Professor Zelinsky, that crazy scientist who shrunk the kids? Now Zelinsky's experimenting at Epcot's newest attraction, Honey, I Shrunk the Audience. And that could mean almost anything could happen. Who are you waiting for?
Minnie.
Minnie Mouse. And how about you?
Mickey.
Mickey, everybody's got somebody they're waiting for. But we're looking for this Honey Test family, and I think we found them right here. Yeah. What's your name?
Joe Lyons.
And this is your family, right, Joe? What's your name?
Cynthia.
Teresa. Michael.
All right. Well, listen, we're all ready to go here. We want to have a little, you conduct a little experiment with us. We'd like you to put on these glasses right here. And you're going over to the Epcot Center, to the Discovery Park, to Disney's newest attraction here, Honey, I Shrunk the Audience. Maybe a few quirks and a few glitches. That's why you're here. Be very careful. Promise you'll come back and report to me on the street right here in a few minutes, okay? All right. Give them a big hand, everybody. An encouraging hand. And keep that applause going, because coming up Main Street right now to start our parade is a fabulous Penn State Band.
All right, Regis, what a great kickoff to this 1994 Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade, because the Penn State Band is headed for the Rose Bowl. Penn State's 268 great musicians under the direction of Dick Bundy. Let's listen in. Some folks right out of the toy factory.
You are ever happy then.
This unit is from the Babes in Toyland. I'd know that music anywhere.
Once you pass its borders, you can never return again.
Some giant rocking horses out there today. Toy factory's been working overtime. Here they come, marching in time to the beat of their own drummer, the Toy Soldiers.
Oh, no. Look at all the soldiers! Gosh. Regis on his way up from Main Street to join me, so stay with us for all the Christmas Day fun and some great surprises ahead that you won't want to miss.
Hi, we're the Carpi family from Wynwood, Pennsylvania. We'd like to wish everyone a happy holiday season.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Coming up next, All-American girl Margaret Cho at the Twilight Zone Tower of Terror.
When your nose is sore, does your tissue make it worse?
Oh, it hurts.
It's sore.
It feels miserable.
Every time I wipe my nose, it gets worse.
That's why there's Puffs Plus, the only tissue with moisturizing lotion with aloe.
I can feel the lotion.
So it's better at soothing sore noses.
Feels nice.
Because it's less irritating than dry tissues.
This is a good feeling nose.
We're both not going back to dry tissue.
They're happy, I'm happy.
I'm gonna buy Puffs Plus.
First aid for your sore nose through all the blows.
Me and my nose got a good relationship now.
Imagine the perfect vacation, Florida. And at the center of it all, Kissimmee St. Cloud. Excitement, value, thrills, and affordability. And when you're here, you won't be far from Walt Disney World, Epcot Center, SeaWorld, Universal Studios. Call 1-800-242-KISS and we'll send you a free vacation guide. Come to Florida and stay in the center of it all, Kissimmee St. Cloud.
The Jenkins have a Nestle Toll House Christmas.
I love baking cookies at Christmas.
Don't forget the Nestle Toll House morsels.
Santa!
Use rich, creamy morsels and get the world's best tasting cookie. Rich, creamy Nestle Toll House morsels. This Christmas, make your house a Toll House.
Through the years, the mothers of America have had a kind of medical training.
Next.
They've learned from countless doctors and pharmacists that the way to take care of a cough is with Robitussin. And now at home, the mothers of America are putting this advice to work.
Next.
Robitussin, recommended by Dr. Mom. Which Robitussin is right for you? Ask your doctor or pharmacist. And for your little patient, try Robitussin pediatric cough and cold formulas.
Not a very interesting piece. Reminiscent of early Dodders.
If he's so smart, why is he using those other batteries?
Now, if...
Mom, the museum can be fun.
The Copper Top tops them all.
This holiday season, remember to stock up on the absolute necessities. And while you're out, you might also want to pick up some food. There are over 9,000 ways to make tonight a blockbuster night.
Experience the color, the beauty, and the pageantry of a holiday classic. It's the 106th Tournament of Roses Parade, January 2nd on ABC.
You are looking at a live shot of the lagoon just outside the Grand Floridian Hotel, and we want to thank the Blockbuster Video Blimp today for providing us with these beautiful aerial views on a beautiful day here in Orlando, Florida. And welcome back to the Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Pretty darn good, huh? Would you like to hear
really
White
great.
Christmas
white
now?
White Christmas, yeah, uh-huh. White Christmas. I
whatever you
white
want,
Christmas.
You know that.
Okay. Sorry,
right,
Reed. Sorry,
Reed. He's the real tuba player.
And a thank you to you, Willie.
That's our Willie, all right. This is a fun way to make music,
yeah,
you know?
But it's also a great way to meet the most incredible group of tuba players from all over the world.
And here they are from 8 to 80 gathering at Cinderella's Castle for a terrific, tuneful tuba Christmas.
602 is at Disney World. Yes!
It was an incredible day as tuba players from as far away as Ireland came to be part of the largest gathering of tuba players in history. Leading the band, the founder of Tuba Christmas, Harvey Phillips.
This year is our 21st year, and we have grown to over 150 cities throughout the United States.
We made it to Walt Disney World!
And the enthusiasm and the exuberance that they showed for their instruments and for this event was inspiring.
Tuba player!
Great to be in Disney World!
Merry Tuba Christmas!
Sure, we only have one rehearsal, but listen. I know they're ready. They sound like they're ready.
The practice session was intense, but it would be worth all the effort as the rehearsal ended, the excitement built, and the big moment finally arrived.
Well, I'd love to stay and chat with you, but I've got 650 tuba players waiting for me to do a concert.
Hurry up, Donald! We're starting! Hey, Mr. Conductor!
Goofy, what are you doing here?
Donald's got something to ask you.
Hold it, guys. What is it?
Goofy, what's the problem?
He wants to ask you a favor.
I want to conduct the tubas.
Yeah, can you let him conduct the tubas?
What do you think, fellas?
Yeah, come on, boys.
That's a yes, I guess, Donald. Let's see what you can do with Jingle Bells.
Tubas, that's a lot of brass to polish, Joan.
That's right. Now we're back on Main Street live for our parade, and the toy box has got the toy factory coming our way.
Well, these will bring back a lot of... Who is that little ballerina there? Wait a minute. We'll see her again, I'm sure.
There's our little ballerina. That's by Lindsay.
It sure is, Lindsay, yeah. And she knows she's turning into a great little dancer. Look at that, strutting her stuff there.
Yeah, all the ballet lessons paid off.
Yeah. Gosh, it's been a year of those at least, huh?
She's out there with Raggedy Ann and Andy and... Hey,
and
look who's there.
Goofy.
And Goofy, no less.
Yep, that's our buddy Goofy helping Santa out this year.
Having a Goofy kind of Christmas.
Can you imagine him trying to put together those high-tech toys?
Oh, all the CD-ROMs and floppy disk? I don't think so.
I don't either.
One of little Santa's elves.
Yep, the crowd is really loving this parade today, and the weather couldn't be beautiful. And there she is again.
She's waking up all the toys. And
yeah,
here they are
right.
Coming to life, Perot and Perrette, the Jack in the Box.
I love this shot straight on down Main Street with the castle behind everybody. 61 degrees, it couldn't be better.
Toyland, I love that song. And just behind the toy factory is that crazy train.
Now, is that the Polar Express?
That's
right
the
on
Polar
time
Express,
again?
And you know who the Polar Express brings.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I wonder
that
how far
crazy
it is.
Rabbit.
I wonder how far it is up there to the North Pole, anyway, from Orlando.
Well, as a matter of fact, Regis, I know exactly it's 4,000 miles. It is.
You know everything. There he is, the crazy guy himself, Roger the Rabbit, my favorite cottontail clown. Roger Rabbit would make a good talk show host. What do you think?
Something tells me it would. Oh,
why
look
not?
At that. Look at the little... Oh, look at all the children in the audience with those Santa hats on.
That's a whole big family down there, all dressed alike.
Here's our crazy clown band.
You know, as crazy as they are, they make a lot of good music.
Yes, they do. They entertain the crowds. 14 clowns. Now look what I have here. Some lucky boy or girl found this little Mickey toy under their Christmas tree long, long ago.
Mm-hmm.
As a matter of fact, about 1928.
Is that right? Isn't he great? I mean, you know, even grown-ups are collecting toys today. I know
I think
I've
it
got
would,
mine.
Yeah, I would take a grown-up because this one is worth $5,000. It's
kidding.
A true antique. Look at the little face. It's before they actually changed.
Isn't
Mickey kind of changed his makeup.
So.
But it has something else awesome going on. We're going to go out right now and check in with Margaret Cho at Disney MGM Studios. Margaret?
Thanks, Joan and Regis. You know, this is my very first visit to the Disney MGM Studios, and I'm so excited. Behind me is the studio's newest attraction, Tower of Terror. Now, word on the street is that it's terrifying. But as far as I'm concerned, you ride one elevator, you've ridden them all. It's just a 13-story drop. Faster than gravity. How fast can gravity be? Well, here are some folks that just rode the Tower of Terror. Let's see what they think. What did you think?
I
have no idea what they're saying.
What was it like? What happened? Tell me.
It, you like jump.
Do you scream?
No. You're going too fast to scream. It's just like you're in an elevator and all of a sudden it just falls.
Let me ask you a question.
Boom!
Okay. She's obviously scared by anything. It's not that scary. Looks like early American Gothic. The murder always happens in the library. But I'm not scared. I'm shaking in my boots. Well, it's a little bit dark, a little cold, a little clammy. Kind of like my basement a little. Well, this looks like just a plain old elevator. It is a little creepy though.
Going up.
I'm not so sure about this. A hair-raising experience.
We're the McQuiggan family
from Ontario, Canada, and we'd like to wish you all back home
a very Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Next, a sneak peek at Disney's newest animated feature, Pocahontas.
Discover a whole new sea world. Cheer as sea lions surf along the rocky shores of Pacific Point Reserve. Journey into the depths as Mission Bermuda Triangle reveals the mysteries of the sea. Then immerse yourself in the world of gentle giants, manatees, the last generation. And with a splash of laughter and a dash of fun, you'll enjoy Shamu's Happy Harbor. SeaWorld Orlando. Discover it new all over again.
For the first time ever, one of the world's best-loved animated classics comes to life as Walt Disney Pictures unwraps The Legend of the Jungle Book.
Tut, 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 tut.
This holiday season,
tut, 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 tut.
Get ready for the adventure that's exploding with excitement, overflowing with fun,
sound it off!
And only at a theater near you.
You're all very excited.
The Jungle Book, rated PG, parental guidance suggested. Now playing at a theater near you.
Imagine the perfect vacation, Florida. And at the center of it all, Kissimmee St. Cloud. Excitement, value, thrills, and affordability. And when you're here, you won't be far from Walt Disney World, Epcot Center, SeaWorld, Universal Studios. Call 1-800-242-KISS and we'll send you a free vacation guide. Come to Florida and stay in the center of it all, Kissimmee St. Cloud.
When you have a cold, doctors agree the best way to get medicine is little by little throughout the day. But this is a little extreme for a cold. That's why Contact was invented. Contact's tiny time pill technology works fast to relieve your runny nose and stuffy head. Then it keeps releasing medicine little by little for 12 continuous hours of relief, like an IV. No ordinary pill like Sudafed or Dayquil can do that. Continuous action Contact. Relief that's fast, relief that lasts.
The kids have been begging you and asking pretty please, and you really want to say, yeah, we can go to Walt Disney World. But how? Just call for this free vacation planning video. You'll discover all there is to see and do. Even find out how you can stay at a Disney resort for as little as $69 a night. Call right now and FedEx will deliver your free vacation video and guidebook, offering big savings on a complete vacation package. It's a limited time offer, so pick up the phone now. Call 1-800-901-9009 and make the dream come true.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful.
But the fire is so delightful.
And since we've no place to go,
let it snow.
Let it snow.
Let it snow.
Oh, a dozen Joe signs of stopping.
And I brought some corn for popping.
And since we've no place to go, let it snow.
Let it snow. Let it snow.
And to everyone out there shoveling snow right there with the big woolly scarves on, we just want to say, that's just a little thing that everybody does down there. It's always nice when you see that, what a wonderful winter can be here in Walt Disney World style.
You really should be a sunshine, warm weather, lots of fun for the entire family. We've only got pretend snow.
That's my favorite kind of snow, pretend snow. But let's go right down to the main street again, to the parade, where it's coming down our way, live here on Christmas Day. And I know what that means. Look at the royal court dancers. It means Beauty and the Beast. And the Beast has chosen a little girl out of the audience.
Yeah.
Look at that.
What a thrill for her, huh?
Oh, how cute. Can you imagine how exciting? That must be so exciting for her.
Sure. That means Belle must be around.
That's right. The royal dancers are there. This is a story as old as time, telling us that beauty truly is in the eye of the beholder. Mm-hmm. Remember that?
It's what I tell myself every morning when I look in the mirror. These costumes are really fabulous, aren't they? What a run it's having on Broadway, too, in addition to being here as well. Temperature just jumped up 2 degrees to 63. Let's see, the teapot, Mrs. Potts.
That's right. I like a little teacup. That's Chip.
And that's Mrs. Potts' son, you know.
Yep, that's right.
Lumiere, the candlestick.
And Cogsworth, the clock. And there's Belle.
Oh, there she is.
So beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Hey,
and who's
that?
It looks like another
Sarah.
London woman. It's Sarah. What a spot for Sarah.
She loves Beauty and the Beast. Can you imagine? This is so exciting for her to be able to
sit there with Belle for this parade has got to be the thrill of a life.
It is.
There they are.
She's into the waving thing, too.
That's what I got to do, too.
Now, just behind Beauty and the Beast, this is something to tease all of us calorie counters, all right? Santa's Bake Shop, led by some scrumptious candy canes and gingerbread people.
Even flour bags are dancing.
Yes.
You can almost smell the cinnamon. Sugar and spice, everything nice coming our way.
Oh, we need a little Christmas. Life is very
nice. I hear them. The two little chefs in residence. Kids, eat this up. You know what? They just love it. And this crowd has been lined up since 7 o'clock this morning. Well, I hear them, but I don't see them yet. Our chefs in residence, of course, you hear them, Chip and Dale.
You can tell their voices, though, can't you?
Absolutely. Their recipes have been passed down for centuries by an old medieval order.
Really?
Yeah. The chipmunks.
Aww.
Sorry, I'm sorry. Can't I get one of them off today? Here they are.
You can tell because Chip has one tooth,
and
Dale has two.
So you know all that stuff.
Look who's coming our way. This is from the story by Hans Christian Andersen, The Little Mermaid. I love little flounder out there in front.
He's the greatest. He sings that catchy tune, Under the Sea, Under the Sea, Just You and Me.
Hey, look at that. That's a shot from the Blockbuster video, Blimp.
Ariel, a very popular young mermaid.
And there's Ariel.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're looking good this morning.
Prince Aaron, who protects her from everything in the world.
Everybody needs a Prince Aaron. And they're all here from the movie and the live show here at over at the Disney MGM Studios. It's a lucky guy, that Eric, saved by a beautiful mermaid. Who wouldn't like that story?
Hey, there's her little friend, Sebastian.
Mm-hmm.
Ariel's graces. Ariel, Belle, Cinderella, Snow White, some of Disney's great leading ladies. And now we'd like you to meet Pocahontas, a new star of the silver screen who's coming your way this summer.
Absolutely right. Here's a special sneak peek at Disney's exciting new animated feature, Pocahontas.
Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind?
Now,
for the first time ever, Disney animators are creating a feature-length motion picture inspired by a true American heroine, Pocahontas.
The most challenging part of drawing Pocahontas is going to be trying to capture who she really is.
What I love most about rivers is he can't step in the same river twice.
Heading up the cast is Captain John Smith, whose love for Pocahontas opens his eyes to the wonders of the world.
I'm John Smith. What's your name?
Pocahontas.
The greedy Governor Radcliffe, leader of the Jamestown Expedition.
I hereby claim this land in the name of His Majesty King James I.
There's Percy, his spoiled lapdog, the devoted Flit, and the mischievous Miko. With 8 original songs by Aladdin's Academy Award-winning composer, Alan Menken, and Broadway veteran Stephen Schwartz.
Just around the river bend, just around the river bend.
Disney's 33rd full-length animated feature film.
Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain?
Pocahontas, a celebration of the American spirit.
Can you paint with all the colors of the wind?
We're the Bauer family, and this is Emily and Michael, and I'm Kevin.
And I'm Laurie, and we're spending our Christmas Day at Walt Disney World, Fort Wilderness.
The Lion King celebration from Disneyland in California when we return.
People, they climb in with cold feet, then sing.
I hear you, but I got men leaving toothpaste all over me.
And then they use soft scrub. I mean, it cleans up one mess.
But can leave another.
Oh, gritty residue.
Takes so long to rinse away.
They gotta try new Dow Smart Scrub. Smart Scrub has 100% water-soluble baking soda, so it cleans as well without the gritty residue.
Yeah. Smart.
Dow Smart Scrub Cleanser with baking soda.
Smart enough to clean up after itself.
Now, there's a liquid hand soap that can clean dirt, germs, grease, and oil. Yet is so gentle you could use it on the most delicate places. Introducing new Ivory Skin Cleansing Liquid Gel. It thoroughly cleans dirt and washes germs away, all the while retaining the skin's natural moisture better than soap. So it always leaves you with a gentle touch. Ivory Liquid Gel, the new hand soap with a gentle kind of clean.
Now, one pain reliever offers more for arthritis sufferers. Motrin IB.
I like the fact that Motrin IB works fast and right where my arthritis hurts.
I trust Motrin IB because I know how long doctors have been recommending it.
Motrin IB is much gentler on my stomach than aspirin. It's also sodium-free.
The fast cap package opens just like that.
Motrin IB. For arthritis sufferers, it all adds up to a better brand of pain reliever.
Memorable, marvelous, one in a million, Navy. You always feel perfect in Navy. The clean classic fragrance by CoverGirl.
The spicy nature of what you are about to see may excite you. New Fiesta Soup from Campbell's Home Cookin'. A spicy mix of vibrant vegetables, rousing rice, and exotic beans. Get ready for the flavor.
Don't go away. We'll be back with more of a Walt Disney World's Very Merry Christmas Parade.
Sunday, something's gone wrong in Metropolis.
The new subway's out of control.
And the governor's on it.
So are my folks.
Can Superman save the day?
Have they stopped it yet?
Or is it the end of the line? Peter Scolari guest stars Lois and Clark Sunday here on ABC.
A bad day being homeless. Being dirty, people looking at you, they don't want to come near you, they're afraid of you also, they have a lot of fear of homeless people. Cluster House, I feel, is a place where I can recover, mentally, physically, and spiritually. When you're homeless, you lose all of that. Cluster House has given me back my self-esteem, Cluster House has given me back my self-respect, because I lost a lot of that as a female out in the street. It's just all around a very, very loving environment, which we need when we come back off the street. We need that very much.
Medicine supports urban pathways in its operation of drop-in centers and permanent homes, like Cluster House, to help the homeless make the transition from the street into treatment and housing. Please call for more information on how you can support urban pathways.
Start your day with
Eyewitness News This Morning, tomorrow morning at 6.
Live from Orlando, Florida, there's a monorail making its way to the Magic Kingdom at Walt Disney World. The shots this morning from the blockbuster video Blimp, piloted by Terry Dillard of Lake Monroe, Florida.
Beautiful shot. Absolutely.
And you know something, Reg? What? Disneyland is actually celebrating its 40th anniversary this year. Can you imagine that? 40th.
40 years? You mean Disneyland is as old as I am?
Yes.
No, I do remember that opening day very well. And we'll be seeing some fun footage of that happy historic occasion that happened 40 years ago.
Yes, like this, the little preview of what's the new Indiana Jones attraction?
That's one of the surprises, Joan. Here to tell you all about what's happening out at Disneyland in California is our special Disneyland correspondent, Jonathan Taylor Thomas.
And Regis, and a very sunny Merry Christmas from Southern California. I've got a great spot here on Main Street in Disneyland, surrounded by Disneyland holiday dudes. You know, it's easy to see that everyone here is ready for all the fun going on here at Disneyland, and we're gonna start it off with Disneyland's wild new show, and I mean wild, called the Lion King Celebration. What a crowd, hey? You know, I guess the Lion King is everyone's favorite, but no one's more excited about it than me. Because, well, just watch this.
Well, I'm brave. What's up?
Oh, I'm sorry, Simba. I just can't tell you.
Why not?
Simba, Simba, I'm only looking out for the well-being of my favorite nephew.
Yeah, right. I'm your only nephew.
Look, Banana Beak is scared.
It's Mr. Banana Beak to you, Fuzzy. And right now, we are all in very real danger.
Danger? Ha! I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger.
Recognize the voice now? I was a lucky kid who got to be young Simba's voice in that cool Walt Disney movie, The Lion King. But the Lion King is also prowling here at Disneyland. To celebrate Disneyland's 40 years of adventures, they made the Lion King animation come to life right here on Main Street. So, are you guys ready?
Yeah!
All right, then hold on to your sleigh as Disneyland presents the Lion King Celebration. Here's a great way to clear a pathway through the middle of Disneyland. Just send a couple of rhinos out in front of the parade. Each segment of this parade represents a different chapter in Simba's life, just like in the movie. There's Rafiki, the jungle counselor, and young Simba's guardian, Zazu. This is the first time ever that an audio animatronic figure has been used in a Disneyland parade. Giraffes are actual puppets, 17 feet tall. If you think that's amazing, you should see how long the guy's arms are inside those giraffes. Check out these gazelles. They say that in Africa, these are the most graceful animals. They sure look graceful here. Those are wildebeests pushing that tree. In real life, they can run 45 miles per hour. So don't scare them, or that'll be one fast tree. Everyone in the Lion King Celebration is either in the form of an animal or in a tribal animal costume.
birds of a feather flock together. How about those bird moves? This guy's packed his trunk for the holidays. Favorite warthog in their life, and here's mine, Pumbaa with his little buddy Timon. This float really gives us a good look at the rich colors and the authentic stylized African costuming, music, and energy. If you saw the movie The Lion King, you'll recognize this. It's Pride Rock, and Simba is taking his rightful place on the throne. Simba's mate, Nala, sits at the base of the rock. Celebration for a minute and talk about another huge parade that you sure don't want to miss. It's called the Pasadena Tournament of Roses.
Hi, my name is Alia Hawk, and I'm the 1995 Rose Queen.
And I'm Mike Ward, president of the 106th Tournament of Roses. We're thrilled to congratulate Disneyland for its 40 years of family entertainment. Our first association with the Walt Disney Company began in 1938. With the entry of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs Float. Walt Disney himself served as Grand Marshal in the 77th Rose Parade. And as the years have progressed, the Walt Disney Company and the Pasadena Tournament of Roses have been dedicated to entertaining people all over the world.
This year on Monday, January 2nd, get ready for Disneyland to kick off the 1995 Pasadena Tournament of Roses with a gala sports spectacular. Then look for the Disneyland float called Salute to Sports in the Rose Parade.
Hey, that's right. Mickey wants to remind everyone to watch the Rose Bowl game as Penn State takes on the Oregon Ducks in the granddaddy game of them all.
And you can watch all the festivities right here on your ABC station.
So from all of us here at Pasadena Tournament of Roses, a very happy new year.
See you on Monday, January 2nd.
We'll be right back with Indiana Jones and more of the Lion King celebration.
Turkey's not the only thing left over after the holidays. At the JCPenney's store-wide after Christmas sale, there's still a lot of dressing. Save 40% on women's sweaters and blouses that are toasty, and 50% on men's shirts and sweaters that are tasty. Children's windsuits at $19.99 are tempting, and for $39.99, you'll find handsome quilts to relish. This is just a taste of the huge savings throughout the store at the after Christmas sale.
JCPenney.
Hurry in and fill up.
Imagine the perfect vacation, Florida. And at the center of it all, Kissimmee St. Cloud. Excitement, value, thrills, and affordability. And when you're here, you won't be far from Walt Disney World, Epcot Center, SeaWorld, Universal Studios. Call 1-800-242-KISS and we'll send you a free vacation guide. Come to Florida and stay in the center of it all, Kissimmee St. Cloud.
The Nissan Altima offers extraordinary acceleration, steering response, and braking. We think you'll find it reassuring on those days when it seems like everyone's out to get you. The Nissan Altima. Now lease the Altima GXE for $750 down and $239 a month for 36 months.
It's a double fresh taste for you. It's
a double fresh breath. Do you know who? Well, it freshens your mouth and it freshens your breath. Double, double, double mint gum.
Clean fresh taste for you. Clean fresh breath for you know who. That's the double freshness you get with double mint gum.
Well, it freshens your mouth and it freshens your breath. Double, double.
It's cold season, and for adult strength relief, many doctors recommend Dimetapp. What's more, in a recent study, the antihistamine in Dimetapp Extend tabs relieved allergic rhinitis symptoms better than the leading prescription antihistamine. Doctors have recommended the Dimetapp brand over 200 million times for sneezing, runny noses, and nasal congestion. For adult strength cold and allergy relief, remember, doctors recommend Dimetapp.
Sunday, share the joy of the season.
Just what I wanted for Christmas. What is it?
On America's Funniest Home Videos, then Mama J needs a new dress.
What do you think of this?
To Barbara Bush.
On our own After Videos, Christmas Sunday on ABC.
Happy holidays from the Garcias of Whittier, California.
Happy 40th anniversary, Disneyland.
Happy holidays from Disneyland. Hello, I'm Roy Disney. You know, with Walt Disney for an uncle and his brother Roy as my dad, you can imagine how much Disneyland has always meant to me. But this is a really special Christmas because this year Disneyland is celebrating 40 fabulous years of adventures. Imagine that, 40 years already since July 1955 when the first Disneyland guests ran through Sleeping Beauty Castle into the only theme park of its type anywhere. Walt said right at the beginning that Disneyland would never be finished, and of course, he was right. Plans for a bigger, more magical Disneyland were in the works before Disneyland was even a year old. And the plans never stop. Disneyland is still growing with entire new lands. Toontown, look at this crazy place. Toontown's every bit as bizarre and wacky as the Disneyland characters who built it. I've lost count of how many times I've been to Disneyland, but there's always some new adventure to experience. New stage shows, parades, and that unbelievable nighttime spectacular called Fantasmic. And now Disneyland's done it again. The Disney Imagineers have taken everything they've ever learned about building attractions and concentrated it into a heart-pounding thrill ride experience. Coming this spring, it's the Indiana Jones Adventure. But you get to take your first ride today. By the way, the guy who invented seat belts, well, stay tuned because in a few minutes, you're gonna wanna thank him.
Did you hear that? A preview of the new Indiana Jones Adventure. It's almost like Christmas or something.
It is Christmas!
Well, they're right. Anyway, think you've seen the whole parade? No way. Watch now as the Lion King celebration unfolds into a huge magical street show right here on Main Street, USA.
So
Isn't that cool?
Yeah!
Now, there's a parade with a lot of built-in wow factors. And speaking of wow, I think it's time for me and you to take that first ever expedition through Disneyland's new ride, the Indiana Jones Adventure. Now, who's going to be Indy? Me? Well, I got to warn you, this won't be any joyride. You got to be tough, like me. All right, let's go, you guys.
Stick with me. We may get through this thing, okay? Come on. It's a temple of the Forbidden Eye. We could be in for untold riches. But whatever you do, don't look into the Eye of Mara. Could be very unhealthy. Now, come on, let's make tracks. Okay, now remember, never look into the Eye of Mara. Never. Uh-oh. All right, let's get out of here. All right, now follow me. This way. Watch out for bats. I think it's a map. This way. It's a Jeep. It could be our way out. All right, buckle up, everybody. I think I know how to drive this thing. It's just, if I could only reach the pedals. Let's go! What door should we take? The middle one. I got a bad feeling about this. There's Mara. She looks pretty angry.
Makings of a tight squeeze. Good thing you had me as your tour guide. Well, from the new Indiana Jones Adventure here at Disneyland, Merry Christmas! Isn't that right, everybody? Everybody? Oh, brother. Here we go again.
To wish everyone a very happy holidays from Disneyland.
Happy holidays!
Meet the stars when we return with the grand opening of Planet Hollywood.
Someday soon, there'll be superhero lunchboxes, big yellow school buses, and new best friends. So now's the time to Johnson's baby them. With clinically proven baby care that's helpful enough, mild enough, even for a newborn. No wonder it's the number one choice of hospitals. They'll grow up soon enough. Now while you can, protect them, shelter them. Johnson's baby them.
So delicious, they just melt in your mouth.
yet they're golden baked. So they crunch when you bite. If it melts and it crunches, it's a Ritz. Nabisco.
Baking for the holidays is so much fun, especially with these new Crisco sticks. They're pre-measured, and you keep them in the cupboard. So they're always soft and much easier to blend than butter. They come with lots of great recipes, like the ultimate sugar cookie. Compared to this cookie that uses butter, Crisco stays softer and chewier. That's good news for snowmen, and good news for us.
Cooks who know, trust Crisco.
Looking for a different way to spice up dinner? Take a new look at cheese. Think of cheese as a zesty way to perk up your chicken. Or cheese as a tangy topping for tastier fries.
Awesome.
The Jenkins have a Nestle Toll House Christmas.
I love baking cookies at Christmas.
Don't forget the Nestle Toll House morsels.
Santa!
Use rich, creamy morsels and get the world's best tasting cookie. Rich, creamy Nestle Toll House morsels. This Christmas, make your house a Toll House.
Don't go away. We'll be back with more of the Walt Disney World's Very Merry Christmas Parade.
Tuesday.
Since when do sleds have spoilers?
It's time for the Souped Up Sled Off.
There's nothing wrong with two kids have a nice race down Dead Man's Curve.
Down what?
Fred Man's Curve.
Home Improvement, followed by Grace, Tuesday on ABC.
You're invited to the 16th annual Toyota-thon featuring Camrys.
Now get a special Toyota-thon deal of 4.9% financing when you buy Camry. Lease Camry for $229 a month with automatic transmission, dual airbags, air conditioning, AM, FM cassette, power steering, power windows and locks, and more. All for a low $229 a month.
And the best all-star lineup of new Toyotas ever at the 16th annual Toyota-thon. New year, new cars, great Toyota-thon deals at your Toyota dealer now.
If you think Christmas is over, then you don't know about Treasure Island's Christmas clearance sale.
Because every fabulous Christmas tree, every string of lights, every wreath, garland, decoration, and ornament, every Christmas floor sample is on clearance sale at the lowest prices of the year.
Every Christmas item, beautiful Christmas dinnerware, candles, cards, and gift wrap, now at incredible bargain prices. And Christmas crafts all over the store on once-a-year Christmas clearance sale at Treasure Island, a most unusual store.
I'm answering kids' letters.
Monday's Oprah.
The Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade. Brought to you by Kissimmee, St. Cloud, Florida, with over 29,000 quality attractions. Location is our biggest attraction. And Campbell's Home Cookin', now in four new varieties. Get ready for the flavor. And the Walt Disney World Resort in Florida. Make the dream come true.
And you are looking at just a few of the four-story sports symbols featured at Walt Disney World's new All-Star Resort, one of the many places to stay here at Walt Disney World. And the 1994 Live Very Merry Christmas Parade continues. We hope you're having a great day, because coming up later, get ready for a superstar opening of Planet Hollywood here.
Sensational opening, but how was Demi Moore? You know, she's always asking for me.
Oh, yeah.
She likes me a lot.
I'm sure she asked for you. I'm sure it must have happened. You'll see, though. Up ahead, we've also got some skating with champion Nancy Kerrigan.
And don't forget the scary alien encounter.
That's where we
yes, you've
him.
Never seen anything like it at the Magic Kingdom's new Tomorrowland.
But right now, let's get back to the Very Merry Christmas Parade and see what the action is down on Main Street. Looks like a Disney afternoon to me.
Oh, yeah, here they come. All those great characters you see every afternoon on TV.
Shadowy disguise. Nobody knows for sure. The bad guys are out of luck. Cause here comes Darkwing Duck. With his trouble, just call DW. Darkwing Duck.
Let's get dangerous.
Darkwing Duck. Better watch out, you bad boys.
Darkwing Duck. Like father, like son. You're always number one.
They're buddies, they're pals. You always seem to work things out. Can't you see your turn?
strikes their way down Main Street, we've got another classic with dancers leading the way for the storybook favorite, Winnie the Pooh.
You know, Winnie the Pooh got in the elevator with me yesterday at the Grand Floridian Hotel, and there were some kids in there, they couldn't believe it. They thought she was still at the 100-acre wood where Winnie and his pals have lived, you know, for years, in the real forest.
That's right. It's hey, there's pot. Pooh's pot. It's a never empty honey pot. Did you know that?
Just gotta wonder how many bees it took to fill that. That award-winning cast. I see them from here.
There's Pooh Bear himself, the world's best-loved honey bear.
Have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, I'll say hello. Of course you know what everyone you
mean. I'm trying to pick out my favorite there. You know who I love most of all?
There's Eeyore.
There he is. Digga, that's my guy.
Little Christopher Robin.
His kid ran right out there. Mighty Ticket with his royal stripes.
That's a great gag. And there's the owl there on the tree, which means Kanga must be very nearby. There, see over there? There's little Kanga with little Pooh,
sure.
All snuggled up in her warm little pouch.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
What a great shot looking up the Main Street
there. Just love it. Winnie the Pooh certainly is a big star. But Joan, I heard you met dozens of real-life superstars the other night at a spectacular grand opening of the Planet Hollywood here at Walt Disney World.
This is true. It was awesome. What can I say? Awesome.
Oh, yeah. Well, since I had to stay home and finish wrapping the presents, why don't you tell us about it?
Well, I'll do that, Reed. What a superstar premiere. If you want to see stars, and Walt Disney World is the place to be, from the Disney MGM Studios to Pleasure Island's fantastic new Planet Hollywood, it was a fabulous, glamorous night. Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, Arnold, Demi, Sly, Cindy, they were all there.
Everybody was there.
Champion, you. Why aren't you here? Huh? What's going on with you?
Merry Christmas from Betty Rubble.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, America High.
And now, surprise guest.
Hi, you guys. Good to meet you.
How you doing, Joan?
One, two, three.
Merry Christmas.
Tell me this isn't exciting. You got helicopters in the sky, you got stars on the ground. It's so new they don't even have the planet part of Planet Hollywood lit up yet. Let's go inside. Come on. Let's see what's going on.
How's this, having a Planet Hollywood at Disney World, huh?
I think it's pretty good.
I was here 2 weeks ago. It was a construction site. I can't believe they got it done.
This is amazing. Stallone's right over there.
Are you having a good time?
I'm having a blast.
Well, let me suck in.
Yeah.
Let me do this. Wait.
We're standing next to Cindy Crawford, so we're sucking in.
Disney and Disney World stands for family entertainment. And this is what we stand for, Planet Hollywood. It's the home of Planet Hollywood. It's the science of the entire family. The children and the grown-ups can go and have a good time, get entertained, see the great memorabilia, have good food and all those things. So we are very proud of the whole thing.
Well, everywhere you look in this place, every nook and cranny has the most incredible movie paraphernalia. Not only the big things from the movies, but all the different, look at this, all the different photos from them, costumes. There's Martin Landau's from Ed Wood. Remember that one, Ed Wood?
Yeah, and he's always been a
Disney fan growing
up? Yeah, I grew up with the stuff. Everybody I know did. My wife's name's Minnie.
You guys have got kids. Do they have a favorite adventure ride?
We're going to Disney World.
We tell them we're going to go down here, and they just go crazy because they know what it is. It's an amazing place.
So this is a place where you can really mix fun, kids, family, entertainment, movies.
Oh, and land the plane. It's that big. It was really kind of
cool. Check out that, bringing in the Harrier jet. Now that's cool.
Now this place is so large that you can take a bus. It looks like a postage stamp on a ceiling. It'll give you an idea how big.
That's but not just any bus, the bus from
the Speed. The bus from Speed.
Okay? So cool.
And you know what's interesting is that Sandy Bullock is still in the bus. That's how professional we are.
I get to play with Bruce Willis tonight.
Oh, whoa, you're playing with Bruce Willis tonight?
I'm going to play with Bruce Willis.
How cool.
I've never played the blues before.
She got a lock on the door.
Now at Walt Disney World is going to be Planet Hollywood. What a marriage, what a combination of these two. The party's still going strong. It's going to be going on all night. So, have a good time.
Every time I'm going to die.
Wishing you a Merry Christmas from all across the country. And we're from
St. Louis,
Kansas City.
Delaware!
Merry Christmas!
We'll be right back with more of the Very Merry Christmas Parade. Imagine the perfect vacation, Florida. And at the center of it all, Kissimmee St. Cloud. Excitement, value, thrills, and affordability. And when you're here, you won't be far from Walt Disney World, Epcot Center, SeaWorld, Universal Studios. Call 1-800-242-KISS and we'll send you a free vacation guide. Come to Florida and stay in the center of it all, Kissimmee St. Cloud.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Nothing melts away the cold like a delicious hot bowl of Campbell's soup.
Let it snow, let it snow.
Campbell's.
When you work in a doctor's office during cold season, you're gonna get a cold. And I've got a beaut. Hard to tell? That's because I took this. Advil Cold and Sinus. From the makers of Advil. It's tough on colds, like Advil is on pain. Get you through congestion, fever, a bad sore throat. Believe me, I know.
Advil Cold and Sinus, advanced formula for the cold season.
Breyers has created a spectacular ice cream dessert called Viennetta. But despite its delicious premium ice cream, with its irresistible, crisp, chocolatey layers, Viennetta could leave you with one small problem. Viennetta from Breyers. One slice is never enough.
Today, ABC Sports presents a holiday football doubleheader. First, the nation's senior stars strut their stuff in the Kelly Tires Blue-Gray All-Star Classic. Then, it's a bowl battle in Hawaii. The Boston College Eagles take on the Kansas State Wildcats in the Jeep Eagle Aloha Bowl. Two special holiday presents today on ABC Sports.
Back to Orlando, Florida on Christmas morning. Welcome back. You are looking at a shot from Epcot over to the Caribbean Beach Resort. And welcome to a live telecast this morning of the 1994 Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade.
Remember the Martins? Remember them? That perfect family, the Honey Test family I met earlier?
Yep.
Let's see how they're doing over at Epcot's new attraction, Honey, I Shrunk the Audience.
Hiya, folks. I'm Bill. We've been expecting you. Is everybody ready?
Yeah!
Can't wait to start.
All right, great. Now, look, I don't know how much you know about the attraction so far. Don't worry about all that screaming. That's just another test audience. But why don't you guys just hold hands to be safe? Come on, let's go. Now, please take your seats and
ladies and gentlemen, good luck. Because the inventions in today's presentation used high-intensity lasers, we must ask you to please put on your safety goggles now. But rest assured, at no point will you be in any real danger.
Hi, and welcome to the Imagination Institute, where the impossible is made possible every day.
Well, hi, how you doing? Having a good time? Anyway, this machine...
That's right. Only the most cautious procedures are used to ensure safety.
Warning. The dimensional duplicator has malfunctioned.
Through expert technical engineering and precise execution, we now have the ability to reduce objects.
Please make sure you have your safety goggles firmly secured on your forehead.
Everybody okay in there?
Yes. At the Imagination Institute, we look at things from a new perspective. We bring you face to face with the science of nature. Let's see how our test family is enjoying our little demonstration.
Can you find it for me?
She didn't land on anyone, did she?
We seem to be having a teensy-weensy problem.
Just stay in your seats, ladies and gentlemen, and we'll blow you up as soon as possible.
Hey, where are you guys going? Come back. Please come back. I'll have you big in 2 seconds. Come back, please.
Hey, Joan, I'm a little concerned about the Lyons family. You know, the family that we met down here on Main Street a few minutes ago? We sent them off to Epcot to check out Walt Disney World's newest attraction, Honey, I Shrunk the Audience. Nobody has heard or seen from them since. Have you seen that family around?
No, I haven't.
You know the one I'm talking about with the two little kids?
I haven't seen them.
You?
I haven't seen them.
I guess they're missing. What? Wait a minute. Oh, my gosh. Professor Zielinski's done it again. Careful, everybody. Move back now. Give them room. Watch your step. So how was it?
Fantastic.
Cool.
We loved it.
Where are you off to next?
We're going to see a small world.
Small world. Of course you are. Why did I even ask that question?
Okay.
Well, I sure hope Regis picked up that nice family before they get stepped on, because the Dr. Phillips Marching Band is coming down Main Street. 190 high school musicians from Dr. Phillips High School right here in Orlando, Florida. Adding to the music, those fancy dancing, high-stepping ladies, the Pantherettes. Let's listen. Look at this beautiful antique calliope. Walt Disney himself acquired it years ago.
And up there, waving to the crowd, the American Teacher Awards Teacher of the Year, Huong Tin Nguyen. Mrs. Nguyen came to America from Vietnam in 1971 and envisions all students as potential leaders of our country, no matter what their ethnic background. Really a dedicated teacher helping to shape the future of America. And there they are. Look at those eight Percheron horses. They each weigh a ton. Now, these dancers are all from the Showboat. Oh, Reed, you're up back up.
Yeah,
the
back
I'm
up
glad
here.
To see you're here because they perform out there to the Song of the South. Oh, great zippity doodah float.
It's a spectacular float, too, isn't it?
Yep. Just makes it under the garland out there.
It sure does.
Across Main Street.
It's kind of high.
Hey, look at those little brotherly rascals out there, Br'er Rabbit, Br'er Bear, and Br'er Fox.
You can meet all of them, all of these troublemaking critters at the Wild Splash Mountain attraction here at Walt Disney World. Temperature going up slowly, up to 66 now. You're right, the smokestacks are just clearing the garland.
Just clearing the garland. Hey, look at this, riding down Main Street on camels, and those are real camels, Reed.
Yeah,
that's
how?
Aladdin's Prince Ali and Sweet Gentle Jasmine. You know those animals spit, you know,
the camels. Oh, there she is. Beautiful Jasmine.
Of course, when Prince Ali really wants to get someplace fast, of course, he just rolls out his magic carpet.
You know what Jasmine says about him? Ali's ready for adventure. Who
well,
wouldn't
it's
be?
An ageless story inspired by the classic A Thousand and One Nights. Jafar, he's a mean guy, but you might be mean, too, if you had the assignment of cleaning up after the camels.
Or if it looked like that, yeah.
Hey, look at this, straight out of Jungle Book. It's Colonel Hattie the Elephant and King Louie and all the pals from Disney's animated movie, The Jungle Book. Look at him dance.
What a feast for the kids in the audience, you know? All of their characters.
Oh, look at that little one.
Yeah, isn't she terrific?
A lot of them are dressed up out there.
For sure.
Well, it looks like a real expedition coming down Main Street, so now let's take a journey deep into the jungle to meet Jason Scott Lee and Sean Nagle, the stars of Disney's exciting new live version of The Jungle Book.
Hi, Merry Christmas, everybody. I'm Jason Scott Lee, and this is my buddy, Sean Nagle.
Hi, everybody.
We just finished shooting the live-action movie of Rudyard Kipling's The Jungle Book. In fact, it opens today. And this place reminds us a lot of where we were, doesn't it?
Just listen to those jungle sounds. You'd think we were in the Indian jungle instead of on board the Jungle Cruise. Watch out, Sean. He doesn't look too friendly. After all those months of shooting in the jungle, I really feel at home here. Remember all the fun we had making The Jungle Book? Let's take a look at how it all turned out.
Thank you.
You never know what can happen in the jungle. Merry Christmas, everybody. I'm gonna go see the parade.
Up next, skating sensation Nancy Kerrigan.
The spicy nature of what you are about to see may excite you. New Fiesta Soup from Campbell's Home Cookin'. A spicy mix of vibrant vegetables, rousing rice, and exotic beans. Get ready for the flavor.
You can always tell who's in JCPenney's Hunt Club by their special handshakes, daily rituals, and secret passwords. You see, people in JCPenney's Hunt Club adhere to a casual, classic dress code, wear unique insignias, and proclaim value as a motto. So, if you want to get into Hunt Club, you'll need to stop by our headquarters and learn our club song.
JCPenney, doing it right.
The Jenkins have a Nestle Toll House Christmas.
I just love baking cookies at Christmas.
I love seeing Dad dressed up as Santa.
Baking cookies for Santa?
Dad!
Okay, let's pour in the Nestle Toll House morsels.
So rich and creamy.
When you use rich, creamy morsels, you get the world's best tasting cookie.
Dad, your beard's on crooked.
Hey, kids, sorry I'm late. Traffic was just awful.
Rich, creamy Nestle Toll House morsels. This Christmas, make your house a Toll House.
The new Aquafresh Flex Direct has a unique pivoting head for cleaning those hard-to-reach places. Let's see how well it bends. Watch that head pivot. Bending in ways the competition can't. And it's gentle on your gums, too. The new Aquafresh Flex Direct. It really uses its head.
Sneezing my head off.
I'm sneezing my head off.
Where's my NyQuil? This is some cough.
This is some cough.
If I take this, I could still be up tonight coughing, and I got to rest.
I've got to rest.
Hey, you're really sick. You need children's NyQuil as much as I need grown-up NyQuil.
Vicks, NyQuil and children's NyQuil. The nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, stuffy head so you and your child can rest medicine.
Don't go away. We'll be back with more of the Walt Disney World's Very Merry Christmas Parade.
Thursday.
Lassie can do anything.
Share the magic of Lassie with your kids as she celebrates her 40th anniversary with all of her friends.
It was lovely to be part of a show like that.
Join Dennis Franz, Charles Grodin, Dick Clark, and more for the new special Lassie Unleashed, Thursday on ABC.
There's one voice that almost everyone listens to.
We have to find out how this affects the Long Island water supply.
Bill Butel of Eyewitness News.
Reservoir.
He's the voice of knowledge.
What'll that do to tax rates in New Jersey? We've got to
the voice of authority.
If that checks out, we've got to send a crew to Jerusalem, because that would be a major...
And the voice of understanding.
So it's an extraordinarily joyful time for this young family.
Eyewitness News with Bill Butel, the most trusted voice in television news.
Roll out the barrel.
When's the perfect time for Cracker Barrel cheddar?
We'll have a barrel of fun. Roll out the barrel.
Anytime you want perfectly aged, perfectly sharp cheddar taste. So go ahead, roll out the Cracker Barrel.
For the gang's all here.
Be a wheel watcher.
Tomorrow at 7:30, right here on Channel 7.
We are back live in Orlando, Florida. Look at one of the boats out there in the lagoon. Looking at the Polynesian Resort. And today's appearance of all these beautiful shots is brought to us by Blockbuster Video. And the big blimp is up today as part of, it's on a nationwide tour, you know, of, on behalf of the Children's Miracle Network. Uh-huh. And welcome, everyone. How's the weather where you are? A little cold out? It's just one of those things that people here in Florida like to do. It is a gorgeous day here. It's getting up into, I think, the upper 60s now. Mm-hmm. And that's why they call this the Sunshine State.
We're live here at the Magic Kingdom, and we sure have fair skies for this terrific parade. Wait till Kathy Lee sees my tan when I get back to New York. Look at these noble steeds here.
Absolutely.
Noble knights on steeds. And there he is.
A very important man in the parade today.
A couple of them.
But here come our trumpeters led by Major Mike. And Major Mike has been out here for every single parade we've ever done, Regis. Well, 12 parades for us, but it's actually 13 years now that he's been directing the superb world band. Let's listen.
Okay.
That's one of the biggest floats in this parade. It truly just sneaks under the garland, and it is the home, of course, to Sleeping Beauty. I love Sleeping Beauty.
What I love about this float is that the audience, those people lining the sidewalk, can actually
see themselves.
Yeah, it's like one big giant Christmas ornament.
I should say she's there with her Prince Philip, of course.
Let's not forget Prince Philip. Brave, he's handsome, he's everybody's dream.
The fairy godmothers, Meriwether and Flora and Fauna. That's the Casey family. You can tell it's right there on their hats. Now these guys in the blue velvet capes, those are the impressive group of royal guards, helping to salute one of the parade's most spectacular floats, Sleeping Beauty's float. That's Meriwether, fairy godmother in blue.
Yeah.
There are really a lot of folks out there today, as usual, as they always are. And throughout this holiday season, visitors to Disney MGM Studios have been enjoying a really special treat. A holiday ice show with champion skater Nancy Kerrigan.
I've seen her around. Yeah, during the rehearsals, Nancy took time out to meet some very lucky children who asked her about the challenging sport of figure skating.
All right, let's go. This is going to be fun.
Do you ever get nervous skating in front of an audience?
I do, but I think that's because I just want to do my best, especially when people are watching.
How did it feel to skate at the Olympics?
It's an honor. I can't even explain how exciting it is because there's only so many people that get chosen to go.
Have you got any advice for kids who want to skate?
I think the best thing that they can do is to have fun with it. I always thought, I can do better than I just did. I'm going to come back tomorrow and do it again.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Olympic medalist, Miss Nancy Kerrigan.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
Coming up, Regis face to face with an alien. Don't go away.
Brrr, people, they climb in with cold feet, then sing.
I hear you, but I got men leaving toothpaste all over me.
And then they use soft scrub. I mean, it cleans up one mess.
But can leave another.
Oh, gritty residue.
Takes so long to rinse away.
They gotta try new Dow Smart Scrub. Smart Scrub has 100% water-soluble baking soda, so it cleans as well without the gritty residue. Yeah.
Smart.
Dow Smart Scrub Cleanser with baking soda.
Smart enough to clean up after itself.
Here's another reason to switch from freeze-dried to dark, rich Folgers crystals. Folgers looks and smells more like ground roast coffee. Folgers crystals. Smell the difference. In an instant. Yet another reason to switch from freeze-dried to dark, rich Folgers crystals. Folgers looks and smells more like ground roast, but the freeze-dried costs about a dollar more. Folgers crystals. Pocket the difference. In an instant.
Be there, please. Doctor, Sue Jordan. I'm sorry to call so late, but it's Jenny's first cold, and she's so young. Is there a special medicine? Pediacare.
Pediacare, pediatrician's first choice for the youngest colds. Right now, Jenny needs infant's drops. But as she grows, there are liquids and chewables. Special medicines pediatricians have recommended for millions of colds. Pediacare, pediatrician's first choice for the youngest colds.
Sleep tight, Jenny.
Got a dirty job to do? Cheer with Color Guard bleach will knock it out cold. Dirt goes, color stays.
The kids have been begging you and asking pretty please, and you really want to say, yeah, we can go to Walt Disney World. But how? Just call for this free vacation planning video. You'll discover all there is to see and do. Even find out how you can stay at a Disney resort for as little as $69 a night. Call right now and FedEx will deliver your free vacation video and guidebook, offering big savings on a complete vacation package. It's a limited time offer, so pick up the phone now. Call 1-800-901-9009 and make the dream come true.
All right, there's a live shot again from the blockbuster video Blimp just outside the Contemporary Hotel here in Orlando, Florida. Great shot, huh?
Isn't it beautiful?
We are live here in Orlando. Welcome back to this very Merry Christmas parade. We hope that you're having a great time because we are.
We certainly are. Joan, I don't know how the Disney people do it. Remember the old Tomorrowland? That was fun. But wait till you see what they've done with Tomorrowland's fantastic. It's been a great transformation. It's really a whole new land.
You bet. It's more fun, it's more high-tech, more fantasy, and a lot more future.
Hey, I was there, believe me. It was an out-of-this-world experience.
Hey, Joan, that's what I call a great way to travel. Looks like I'm all here. Welcome to the all-new Tomorrowland. The first adventure of the third millennium. Third millennium? Just when I'm getting used to the second one. Hey, come on. Let's take a look. Look, it's the Astro Orbiter. Is there any other way to fly into the next millennium? Hey, there's the new Transportarium. Got a minute for some time travel with the Timekeeper? There's Space Mountain. Your basic soar through space at lightning speeds. Not for the faint of heart. Hey, where am I going?
You know, I gotta believe Joan has something to do with all this. Hey, where are we anyway? You know, this must be Alien Encounter. Nah, this is Disney. There couldn't be a real alien inside. I'm told they're doing some testing in teletransportation through space. Maybe I'll get sent to Mars. You wanna know something? They'd love me on Mars. I'd be a big hit on Mars, yeah! Come on, I'll take you on a sneak preview.
Mm-hmm.
place. Hey, this looks like good seat. Hey, what do they think? I'm gonna run away? Oh, gosh, look at this.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our demonstration of the T-10,000 teleporter. The teleporter! What? Something's wrong. An alien being has been intercepted. Oh no, he's escaped!
Wow, and that's just a sneak preview of Alien Encounter. Joan, any idea where I can get a new sweater?
Hey, stop it!
Hey, welcome back to reality here. Ooh. A little reality check. I'm glad to see somebody gave you a new sweater.
Well, they better. I mean, I gave the old one to the alien.
All right. Well, let's go back down to Main Street right now and see what's coming our way. Though that's Susie and Perla, and you know they're the ones that helped stitch the dress for Cinderella, so your girlfriend may be coming our way soon.
Cinderella, our own resident princess. I want to see if she's going to throw me a kiss. You know, it's been
all
a tradition
right.
around
it's
here.
It's getting embarrassing, Rachel, all this flirting between
what can
you
I do?
And Cinderella.
Here she comes. Now, check this one out.
No, you're going to bang
Cinderella, right here. It's me. It's Regis. Cinderella, kiss. Cinderella, please. Please. There it is.
Oh, every year she does that.
Another one. Oh, thank you.
Well, you better watch out because, you know, just behind this coach, her prince follows along, Prince Charming, His Highness.
He doesn't scare me at all.
There he is, His Highness.
Just too good looking.
Hey, there's her slipper. Look at that little glass slipper. You better be careful. That better not fall off of there.
Not a bad looking guy, but he's no Regis.
There are the court dancers adding to the royal entourage. In Disney World, they don't have to be worried about the snow melting them. All the little snowmen coming our way. They love raging blizzards and frozen icicles. But they're taking a little break from the North Pole to wish us a Merry Christmas. These little fellas, hey, Grumpy. The seven dwarfs, Dopey back there in the little cottage. The audience loves these. Oh, look at that Muppet the Blimp. Little Dopey down there keeping the front porch clean. Look at them ice skating, the roller skating right down Main Street. Only here do you see spruce trees dance by. Frosty the Snowman. Oh, Nancy Kerrigan would love this float. Under Florida's blue and balmy skies, a real ice pond. Frosty can slip and slide along that. return, the grand finale of our Very Merry Christmas Parade as Main Street gets ready to give Santa and his reindeer a hero's welcome.
Michigan.
And we brought a few of our friends along to Disney World to say
Merry Christmas!
The finale to the Very Merry Christmas Parade when we return.
You've got two choices with many dryer sheets. Clothes can smell overwhelming or like nothing at all. But new Gentle Breeze Bounce leaves just a hint of springtime freshness. Introducing new Gentle Breeze Bounce, when a light scent is the right scent.
Looking for a different way to spice up dinner? Take a new look at cheese. Think of cheese as a zesty way to perk up your chicken. Or cheese as a tangy topping for tastier fries.
Awesome.
Give American food a new attitude with cheese.
Imagine the perfect vacation. Florida. And at the center of it all, Kissimmee St. Cloud. Excitement. Value. Thrills. And affordability. And when you're here, you won't be far from Walt Disney World, Epcot Center, SeaWorld, Universal Studios. Call 1-800-242-KISS and we'll send you a free vacation guide. Come to Florida and stay in the center of it all, Kissimmee St. Cloud.
Oh, hey, look what one of those kids gave me. I see you eat the cream first.
Yeah, ever since I was a little kid, I'd eat the cream. And leave the rest for Santa.
I know. I miss the cream.
All too soon, there'll be ballet lessons and boys at the front door. But for now, just Johnson's baby hurt. With Johnson's Baby Shampoo. Clinically proven as gentle to her eyes as pure water and the number one choice of hospitals. The ways of the world can wait. Now, while you can, protect them, shelter them. Johnson's Baby them.
Hi, I'm Charles Gibson.
And I'm Joan London. From our Good Morning America family to your family,
happy holidays.
Oh, a great pool over there at the Port Orleans Resort, one of the many hotels here at Walt Disney World. And welcome back. This is a live Christmas Day telecast. Reach is down on Main Street, greeting more of today's Christmas crowd. But if you haven't seen your favorite Disney character, just hold on, because in a few minutes, Peter Pan, Mary Poppins, Alice in Wonderland, and a lot of others are going to be joining us down on Main Street. But Reach, I know you're down there right
now. Hey, Joan, everybody on Main Street really getting excited as we wait for the arrival of the Jolly Man in Red. And who would that be? This crowd is really on their toes. As you can see, Walt Disney World is the greatest place for families to get together, friends to relax, special groups to meet and celebrate. Let's meet just a few. Okay, you're all together in your regular sweatshirts there. Who are you?
Pat Stevens from St. Louis.
Tony Stevens from St. Louis.
Jiggs Murray from Arkansas.
Eileen Mastow from Allentown, Pennsylvania.
Art Mastow, Allentown, Pennsylvania.
Well, here's that family we've been seeing all through the parade. Where are you all from?
We're the Hooper family from Brownsburg, Indiana.
How many?
14 of us.
14 of you, and all dressed together. Who made all the sweatshirts? Grandma. Where's Grandma?
Here.
That's Grandma?
Grandma.
Grandma's all right. I got to tell you something. All right, fine. All of these families, nice to see you all. Hope you had a nice time here at the parade. All these families and friends have an important holiday message to deliver, which is go for it, everybody. Ready? Here we go. Everybody.
And now we have a little treat for all those nice families. A lot of wonderful Disney characters coming your way. Wishing everyone a very Merry Christmas. You see down there Peter Pan and Wendy. Oh, he's getting a good shot. I see Alice in Wonderland. And Dallas is down there with the White Rabbit. He was not late for this very important date. There's Mary Poppins. Mary Poppins dances down Main Street with Bert. Oh, there they are from Robin Hood. Maid Marian, of course, is Robin's best girl. Look at Peter Pan over there with Wendy, greeting the crowd. And Alice is amazed to be in this holiday wonderland with her white rabbit. And one of the things that Christmas morning stands for, lots of toys. Lots of toys being opened in every home. And here, oh, we've got more of the gang from Robin Hood. We got Prince John. Prince John's the lion, remember, with the crown. The Sheriff of Nottingham. Our big gray wolf and Little John is out there. Candy cane dancers, which means that Mrs. Claus's candy house is just behind. You ever had a sweet tooth? This is the place to visit. This is Santa's home made of candy canes and peanut brittle and bonbons and ribbon candy. But she and Santa have been together for a long time now, and what a wonderful life, giving so much happiness to so many people. A lot of young children from around the Orlando area from the Showtime Dance Studio taking part in the parade today. Been here rehearsing for months with all of the dancers. And there he is, folks, the man of the day, the man of the year, Santa Claus himself. Welcome to Walt Disney World, Santa, and Merry Christmas. Oh, look up there. There's a shot from up where Santa is, looking down at all the nice folks on Main Street. He's still got toys.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, everyone.
A wise man with the most generous heart in the whole world. Well, pretty soon Santa's going to be unhitching his sleigh. And his nine reindeer. Rudolph will start recharging that famous red nose of his. All right, so he's going to be unhitching his sleigh and his reindeer, Donner and Blitzen and Cupid and all of them, starting their very well-deserved rest. And even old Rudolph is going to recharge his little red nose. And, you know, before heading back to the North Pole, though, Santa and Mrs. Claus are spending the week here at Walt Disney World, of course, a little swimming, a little sun, and some R&R. Right now, from the stage at Cinderella's Castle, a special gift.
Christmas parade this has been, too, in our 11th anniversary working together, Joan.
I've enjoyed every minute, as I always do here in the Magic Kingdom. And thanks, everyone, for watching.
And special thanks to our Christmas correspondents, Margaret Cho and Jonathan Taylor Thomas.
And for me, my greatest gifts of all here with me today, my daughters, Jamie, Lindsay, the little dancer, and Sarah. And happy holidays, everyone.
Walt Disney World's Very Merry Christmas Parade. Brought to you by Johnson & Johnson, where quality products have been a tradition for generations. And Oreo cookies from Nabisco. And Kissimmee St. Cloud, Florida, with over 29,000 quality attractions. Location is our biggest attraction. Hotel accommodations provided by the many Walt Disney World Resort hotels. The only thing better than visiting the Walt Disney World Resort is staying there. Family to yours. This is Dick Tufeld with warmest wishes for the holiday season.